Hello, my friends. What's up? The Dutchman, Ruben Buijs here. Hope everybody is okay. It's time to return to Pink Floyd with a track called Echoes. Suggested by my buddy Lorenzo Molino. If I answered correctly, what Lorenzo says, it's the last live performance with Joss Gilmer and Wright in Gdansk. Right? Rick White died a couple of months later. Here we go. 25 minutes. It's not a record. It comes close. You know me, for Pink Floyd, I'll make an exception. 3, 2, 1. I believe this will be one hell of a journey.
Try. And no one flies away. please don't stop. Hey, what? Still got 90 minutes. Thank you.
really wondering what is going on stage right now. Building up a lot of atmosphere with the synthesizers. Those are synthesizers, right? Sort of intermezzo. We'll be right back. So relaxing. Mediocre at best. Oh, I need a vacation. Wow. You know, again, 10 out of 10, A plus, world class musicianship. Those are not hyperboles, I think. I don't think the people who were present there were fully aware of what was happening, or maybe they were. Because you see stuff like, I think hearing stuff like this live, that's really something else. Don't make them like they used to. Now, I'm no Pink Floyd expert at all. If you watch my videos, you probably know that. But this, yeah, this is impossible to analyze, you know, 20 and a half minute live performed so much going on, what I will say. That guitar playing was almost alien. It's almost impossible to think that the human could make or create whatever. Create such a wonderful piece of art. And it is art. I think we all can agree on that. I have heard that there are some fantastic Pink Floyd tribute bands touring all around the world. One would be here in the Netherlands, but you know, with times like these, who knows what will happen. I think I'm gonna check one of those out. It's not a real thing, of course, but what a live performance. You know, remember 20 minutes, you know, remembering all the notes, maybe a little bit. You know, it was really album, I don't know the album version, but this was like being recorded in a studio. So good. I have been missing out. Hey, you know me, you know I like to say better late than never. A track like this has to be analyzed, you know, has been listened more than once to fully appreciate it. For me, a mortal like myself, it's almost incomprehensible that the human mind can produce and create stuff like this. But luckily, a lot of people out, not a lot, there are people out there who can sometimes can make something divine. So thankful that human beings, some human beings can be so talented. And that we all can appreciate, that and enjoy, and enjoy it. Again, best of the best. I think we all can agree on that. And if you don't agree, you're wrong. Let me know what you guys think. Lorenzo, thank you so much, man. Hope you're doing well in Italy. Let me know. Wishing you and your family the best. My friends, love it, hate it, tell me. You know how it works on this channel. Let me know. Thanks so much for watching. If you like this video, click on the like button. Subscribe if you like what I do. If you want, you can support me on Patreon. That would be awesome. Promise I'll do this for the rest of my life. See you soon, my friends. Bye-bye.